I was given very limited information on my next assignment, other than it was a fire alarm system from Hispec, and I would need to collect it from a contact at a secret location in Yorkshire, south of the Humber Bridge, a 2-minute walk from the Far Rings Visitor Centre. So now I get the secrecy. Hispec have decided to dip their toe into the conventional fire alarm system world with the 2CAS fire alarm panel and accessories. What's interesting though is they have said this is a soft addressable system on a conventional fire alarm system. Now that's got me confused, as I have installed conventional fire alarm systems and fully addressable systems, but never both in the same system. So before we dive into the features of this new fire alarm panel, let's first see what the difference is between an addressable system and a conventional system. So it's important to point out that we're looking at fire detection systems that you would normally find in a commercial and industrial area, and this also includes multiple occupancy properties and high-rise installations. Hispec do offer a range of interconnected main smoke detectors, which tend to be found in domestic installations, but it is possible for these main voltage detectors to interact with the 2CAS system, and I'll explain how towards the end of the video. So a conventional fire alarm system works by having your detectors and manual call points broken into zones. So as we can see here, we have zone 1 in the office area and zone 2 in the warehouse. If a detector was activated in zone 1, we could look at the panel and it would tell us that there is a fire in that zone, but it wouldn't tell us where in the zone and what has been activated. An addressable system would tell you what detector has been activated. This is done by assigning each detector with a unique number, controlled by these dip switches. When a detector activates, the detector sends a signal to the fire alarm panel, which will then display which detector has been activated. So it seems that addressable systems are better systems, but they can come at a cost. And also, as conventional systems are more widely adopted, it's these we tend to find in most commercial or multiple occupancy locations. This 2CAS system from Hispec is soft addressable. That means we can have the best of both worlds, a conventional method of wiring with addressable functionality. But the proof is in the fitting. So how does this one stack up? Starting with the fire alarm panel, it comes in 2, 4 or 8 zone configuration, and it can be wired as either a loop or a radial. Each zone is able to carry up to 15 devices, and that is a mix and match between detectors, call points, sounders or input and output modules like the one here. More on this in a sec. We also have sounder circuits as well, which is useful if you're replacing an old system which has a separate sounder circuit already installed. But a great feature with the 2CAS fire alarm panel is you don't need a separate sounder circuit. Hispec offer these sounders which fit onto the detector bases and will sound on alarm and have a built-in beacon as well. And it does look quite nice too. The panel can be surface mounted or recessed depending on your customer's preference, and Hispec have offered plenty of knockouts for ease of installation. Installing as well was easy. This electronic cover comes off by removing these 3 screws. This allows us to mount the device and reduce the risk of damaging the sensitive electronic components. Once fitted, it's plug and play once you have all the wiring in. Hispec also offer a full range of detection with fixed heat detectors rated to both 60 degrees Celsius and 90 degrees Celsius, and rate of rise detectors as well. The optical detector is a really nice and sleek design, and when fully mounted, only protrudes by 40 mil. The manual call points come in both IP32 and IP67 for both indoor and outdoor applications. And when activated, you have this red LED indicator behind the glass. The glass can be reset using this little tool, which is provided with the call point. So I've wired this as a radial system, and before I fire it up, I need to identify each detector and call point. Now I am told that the dip switch coding is in the installation manual. But rather embarrassingly though, it didn't come with one, and there's certainly not one stuffed next to the batteries. Hello? Yes? Really? Thanks for the assist. Okay, so as well as a neat tray at the back to keep the paperwork safe, we have here the codes we can use. We have 8 devices on our system connected to zone 1 and zone 2. And I can use this configuration on the dip switches for each device. But let's say in an unlikely scenario, an engineer didn't put the instructions back, you can download the Infinity ID2 app, which gives you the dip switch positions for each device in each zone. After all the dip switches are set, I can fire up the unit, connect the battery, and it will find the detectors in the circuit and configure itself. I can then follow the instructions to label each detector in turn depending on their location. It's as easy as that. Now, I mentioned earlier about this unit here and what it does. Well, it's quite clever. Let's say we have a multiple occupancy house which has mains power detectors in each room. I could install the 2CAS system in the communal areas and link all the mains power detectors to this unit. This means if a detector sounded in someone's room, it would activate the communal system to alert everybody. It can also link with third-party detectors and fire alarm systems to create a robust detection system. So, what do I think? Well, after fitting this and working through the setup, it's really easy. It's great to have the flexibility of loop and radial installations and have the options for the separate sounder circuits for those installations where we are replacing older conventional systems. But the soft addressable feature is the biggest innovation for me. If you, like me, have been called out to an alarm going off in a communal area and have to knock at every door to see whose alarm has activated, well, you will know how frustrating that can be. So by identifying which detector is sounding is a real time saver. I could even see a unit like this going into larger domestic properties with the sleek design of the detectors and the recessed panel. So there we have it. This brand new panel from Hispec is available now, so be sure to check them out over on their website. And be sure to check out the other great products coming out of Hispec HQ in Chorley. I've left links in the description below. But until next time, it's bye-bye for now.